So, the Spider-Man Far From Home trailer has just dropped, and my initial thoughts on it is that it looks a little bit better than Homecoming, but to me, it still doesn't wow me. It still doesn't have me go, yes, you know, this is the Spider-Man movie I've been waiting to see. Because, yes, it's right after Endgame, you know, Tony's gone, and it's basically Spider-Man's job to, you know, take over the mantle now and basically take over the MCU. But my thing is now that Spider-Man's universe is now including a multiverse, now it's basically, to me, using this as an excuse just to bring back people now. All right, we're going to see what's going to happen. Now there's probably going to be another Iron Man, probably going to be another Black Widow somewhere. You know, they're just going to start bringing back people. It's already bad enough that in Endgame, when Captain America went back in time, that people was confused how he got old, what's the timeline there, all right? Just like this is Dragon Ball Z, where people confused by the multiple timelines there. And it's the same situation, I fear, that's going to go on here. And Mysterio leading the charge for this whole multiverse thing is that Mysterio, nobody ever cared about him, all right? I remember in the original old Spider-Man movie, Spider-Man, that series, Mysterio was in it, but he was still a C-list, you know, villain. But in this one, he's supposed to be playing like some type of good guy that's come from an alternate universe and whatnot. So we'll see what takes place. But to me, Far From Home looks all right. You know, I'm sure it'll probably do good because Spider-Man is the franchise. But so far, to me, Homecoming was corny. This one looks a little bit better. But let's see what gets done with this whole multiverse situation. And hopefully it doesn't wind up being convoluted and making no sense. So far, Far From Home for me, we'll see what happens.